So one is around making sure that the cost of coverage is not too significant. And you see here we have a very low cost kind of rural coverage solution. And so just bringing that cost of coverage down. The other thing is the cost of handsets and making sure those are affordable for people who live on less than $2 a day.